there's a concern that often I think comes up that every doctor, and it's absolutely true, is completely overwhelmed by the amount of work that we're trying to do every day. And it's critically important, they feel, to cut some steps off the day or I'll be dead. You know, the amount of this. The problem with that is, of course, that if everyone cuts steps out of the process, it's not a process. You know, it vitiates the very thing it's trying to be. So these are some challenges going forward.